battling a few health issues, including cancer and arthritic hips. James retired from freestyle last December. Tonight we dance for you, our last performance.
Oh.